After being added with their email addresses, employees will get an activation email with instructions to activate their account. You can check each employee's account status in the email column of the employee section. When activated, a green check mark will appear next to the employee's email address. If an employee hasn't activated their account within 72 hours, resend their activation email and remind them to activate.